You know, I was able to get a waiver to take the GRE, which was important to me, as, you know, someone who has been in, you know, business and out of school for a really long time. I didn't want to have to study for the GRE. And so those interactions with the staff and like the program administration were really positive, and they just were always thorough and, you know, gave me all the information that I needed.